Hey guys, so my name's Natalie, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make these super cute shorts. We only need a few simple materials, and they're super easy to make. So I'll show you how to make this exact design. Let's go! Girl, I've been fooled by your smile. Today we're going to be using Jean Tats, the Peace and Love collection. First, you're just going to open it up real quick. Each package comes with a popsicle stick and the sheet of tattoos. Next, I'm just going to recommend to cut out all the little tattoos that you want. Next, place them in the order that you want. This is the design I'm doing, so follow me if that's what you want. After you cut it out, each of the tattoos have a back that you can peel off. You want to take that off and put the sticky side straight onto the jeans. Then, rub with a popsicle stick. You know it's done when it turns about a white color. Then you can peel it off, and it sticks on and doesn't come off until you wash it. And you're done. Now you have your own super cute piece of clothing.